Hey guys, it's Renee. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be making some mini stud earrings. Now I have two previous projects on my channel. I'm going to link them below. But this one is different because I'm kind of combining this one with both of those videos. So we're going to be using some rhinestones. You can buy them at any kind of a nail art supply store. And then at Walmart I got this glue that is supposed to be for jewelry and beads. I haven't used this one, but I'm pretty curious about how it's gonna work. And I have here my ear posts, and I'm using gold for this. Okay, but to start, I'm going to grab my rhinestones, and I'm using silver ones. And to grab them, I'm using my rhinestone picker. I do have to drill on this one if you want to shake it out. I can do it. Okay, here we go. And here's the thing, my ear posts have this disc around them. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just loosen up that disc, doing this, kind of loosening the whole thing until everything comes right up. Okay, I'm going to take my glue here. According to my instructions, so I have to wait like 2 minutes before I add the part that I'm going to be gluing on. And I'm going to grab my rhinestone and place it on the top there. So this is what I'm going to be doing on the other one. And then I'm just going to be putting my ear to dry in here, this foam board, for about 24 hours or overnight. I'm going to be taking my nail polish. I'm going to be using this white. It's called White On by Sally Hansen. And if you've seen my previous video, the one that I was referring to in the beginning of this one, you're going to just cover your earring. With my left hand, I'm kind of twisting the whole thing, just like that. And with my right one, I'm just applying my polish. Maybe you can do this with like acrylic paint. I've never done it before, so I don't really know for sure. And yeah, basically you're going to end up with kind of a stud. And I'm just going to let it dry for about 24 hours or overnight. And to dry it, I'm going to be doing the same thing that I did before. Just putting this in here next to the other one so they both dry at the same time. I'm going to go ahead actually with another nail polish. This one is by Finger Paints and it's called Well Cultured Pearl. And I'm going to go and do the same thing on the top, covering my whole piece. I'm rotating this one, the left hand, and the right one is just applying the paint. Just all around it until you're happy with how it looks. Just make sure you do everything before the paint starts to dry, because then it's going to be harder for you to manage or just to apply your paint. I'm going to be doing the same thing that I did before, letting them rest in here.
Other than that, that's pretty much all there is to it. I think it looks super cute. Honestly, I have used my other stud earrings like crazy. I use them pretty much all the time. I wanted to make a pearl version of the whole thing. You're going to find out that you're going to be using them quite a lot. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more stuff, and I'll talk to you later.